Hello and welcome to the Nova Moon channel. My name is Ali and today I have a warning message for you from the animal kingdom. When I say warning message, I don't want you to get frightened and worried. It's just a be aware message. Okay, shall we see? Can you please give us this message? Thank you. Okay, shake, release, heal, and move on. Yeah, some of you are, I feel, caught in a cycle. This looks like an antelope to me. You are caught up in something, shake, release, heal, move on, that you haven't been able to let go of, and you're being warned that, advised that, perhaps we can use that word, that you really do need to let this go. So you need to shake off whatever it is that's happening. You need to release the energy, take some time to heal and move away from whatever it is that is nagging at you, picking at you, poking at you. There's something. I use the word warning because I think it's important to get your attention, because that's what I'm being told. This is something that that a few people skimming through videos on YouTube today will look at and say, oh, hang on a second, this speaks to me. It's not going to speak to everybody. This is not a general message. But it's a warning for some of you who are involved in something that you know is just not right, is not right for you. Shake off whatever this is. So whether it's an attachment to somebody, whether it's something you're involved in, whether it's something you're thinking of getting involved in, release that thought, release that pattern, if it's a pattern of behavior. Take some time to heal from it because you're going to need to, and move on.